So today I am crafting a Yawara stick. Now I have a Koga SD2, but it's very heavy, and this is going to be much lighter, made from a piece of wood from a old toilet plunger handle. It's a bit larger. I put the length at about 8.5 inches as opposed to the 7.5 of the SD2. But very light, and it carries nicely the length in my carpenter pocket on my jeans. I always wear Dickie carpenter pants. So today's project, homemade Yawara.